Some new details this morning. One person dead after a major accident on DuSable Lake Shore Drive. Now, this happened just after 1 o'clock this morning near 53rd Street in Hyde Park. Chicago police say a 35-year-old woman was riding in a gray Toyota Corolla. She was taken to the University of Chicago Hospital where she died. Three other people were taken to area hospitals in critical condition. The cause of that crash is still not known.